Okay, look, so for this update was I'm having my tempera, no egg issue. Oddly, this painting has nothing to do with it. This is just one that I just finished spraying and it's all finished enough. It's kind of nice one, actually. It's kind of more Latino, but oddly, Latino, what is Latino? For a lot of us, it means Native American Indian. So it's kind of Native American Indian. So it's interesting, yeah. Anyway, so what I was at, nobody I'm being Mrs. Native here, is looking for this alternative to the egg for tempera paintings. Because it's kind of a yucky thing to always deal with. The egg is great, the gloss and everything, but it's yucky to deal with. So I found this. It's a hydrolyzed collagen protein. And I think it's something that you eat, but I wouldn't eat this one. It's a really old bottle. Anyway, contains pre-digested whey proteins, a source of high-quality amino acids, and the B-complex vitamins. So all of this is going on, and it's like a real gooey, like honey. Okay, and it's not a bad smell either. So I've already used it on a painting, and it's right now it's drying. So it's drying faster than oil. Hopefully within 24 hours, it'll dry. So I'm on testing phase with this and crossing my fingers because I don't know. I like the to go all vegan, you know, and have all vegan paintings here. And this would, oddly, this is going to be vegetarian because it's whey. It still requires the cow. Oh, I'm so sorry. That's the best I can do right now. It still requires the cow. And anyway, so it's kind of fun to paint. Anyway, happy rain to everybody who is in the desert and getting rain. It is fabulous. We are raining like every day. Every day the mountains are green. This is like what's going on. I feel like I'm in Ireland. And there's gonna be leprechauns nearby, you know. Pretty neat place when it's raining, that's for sure.